With an Adobe ID, you can start an Adobe software trial, start a Creative Cloud membership, or access Adobe's apps and services. To start, visit account.adobe.com and click Get an Adobe ID. Follow the instructions and enter a valid email address. The email address you enter will be your Adobe ID, so use an address you'll remember. Use a password that does not include your name, email address, or common passwords. Include at least one number or symbol, and both lowercase and uppercase Latin characters, and is at least 8 characters long. Then, click Sign Up. With an Adobe ID, you can use the same information to access all of your Creative Cloud needs. You can also use your Adobe ID to register your products, track orders, contact Adobe support, and participate in Adobe's forums. You can manage your account at any time using the navigation bar on any Adobe.com page. To learn more about managing your Adobe ID account, watch our next video. And don't forget to subscribe.